nonprofit, no-kill facility for the homeless, neglected, and mistreated animals.
We're here in the Royal Animal Refuge Shelter in with Alyssa.
Hi.
And this is Sandy. About how many adoptions happen a month, and do you think there should be more?
There's about 10 to 15 adoptions a month, like 15, possibly 20 if it's like a lot of puppies and it's a good month. But it definitely should be more. I think breeding, people still breed, and they do like interbreeding and backyard breeding. So I think if you just adopted what we already had, like we have a lot more adoptions.
And when I worked at a clinic back in Norway, an animal clinic, and they came with a white bulldog. It was just a puppy, and his whole spine was just crooked. And it was all because of the breeding. Like a pure white bulldog, and his spine was just horrible. They had to put the poor dog down. And that's... how much does it cost to rent a shelter, and are most things donated?
So the actual building, I don't know. All we cover is rent and like utilities. But besides that, everything here is completely donated. So we've had a lot of support between Tyrone, Peachtree City, Fayetteville, really all of the South down here, we've had a lot of support. So anything we need. I think out of all the staff members that we have here right now, I've been here for almost a year. It'll be this year, this summer. Basically, I always liked animals. And so it was just like, oh, get to pay to hang out with animals all day. So I love it. So I've been here for almost a year.
Benefits, you know, what are the benefits?
Just saving the animals that are like innocent and, you know, giving them homes, and you'll see them here and you're like, oh my gosh, like they just live the same life here every day. And then you'll meet a family, and it's like it impacts the family as well too. Like we've seen families like completely change. We do things here too, like they'll use them as companion dogs and stuff like that. So I think it benefits the dog and the people.
But these days, a lot of shelters and humane societies are working extremely hard to pair up a new pet with a family. They'll do...
dog from a breeder, are the breeders are only in it for the money, they're not in it for the dogs. That they don't treat their dogs well, and why would you spend money on a purpose-bred dog when there's lots of dogs in shelters that need homes? And I
sell to a broker.
Yeah.
How many head do you have?
I think 167.
167?
Not like, I don't know, the USDA makes people be crooked.
Yeah.
Or not follow the rules. You know, you don't follow the rules because your rules suck.
He's really sweet. He's almost been, a year now? But he's just a barker, so he's like the kind that would like scare the UPS driver, so people just don't know, but he's actually really sweet.
Do you get more puppies or adult dogs?
We get more puppies just because they come in litters, so it's like more at one time. And then puppies go faster, so we can't really replace the older dogs until they get taken. So we get a lot more puppies rotating a lot.
And who gets adopted now?
the puppies for sure. Like, people, a lot of the adult dogs are great, but people definitely see this cute face and want it. So it's always good to get puppies out, but we try to encourage people to get adult dogs. He was like a bulldog pit mix, so I took him home. I try not to get bonded to all the dogs here, but I do have favoritism, so I end up just taking them home. So I'll be on like animal.
You can find out more at royalanimalrefuge.org or at the email below.